rewarding thing that I've had a chance to do in my career, work that I've done with veterans organizations, has been my absolute privilege to do that stuff over the years. And I'm so honored to be here tonight with Craig and all his buddies that are here tonight. And if you're here tonight and you serve, God bless you. We love you. This one's for the ones that paid the ultimate sacrifice. So I was fortunate to be able to record this a few years ago. I never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this lot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, it's on a hill just up the road. The man inside, he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up the flag and told my mom and dad, "We're proud of your son. I'm on safe ground, I'm in the best company, and I'm thankful for those things, for the things I've done, and I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington." We searched all day to find out where my granddad lived. And when we finally found that cross, he said, "Son, this is what it was. Keep us free." Right here I am, 1,000 stones away from him. He recognized me on the first day I came in. And this gave me a chill when he clicked his heels and saluted me. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the business of company. And I'm thankful for those things, for the things I've done. And I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear the 21 guns, I know they brought another hero home to us.
Thank you.